guys, this is Laura from the Skirack Run Center, and today I want to tell you about the new Hoka Speedgoat 2. So some of you probably had the original Speedgoat and remember it being a little bit narrow in the forefoot. They did widen that up, added a nice wide chassis to make it a little bit more stable on that uneven terrain, and added a nice Vibram sole to make it super aggressive and really grippy. It's going to be a great shoe for the summer.